Welcome back, everyone. We are playing Saints Row again. We are actually going to be focusing solely on basically these assassination missions today. So let's go ahead and do this first one with Tony. Seems like the owner of Lead and Lace can be a place these customers means beating down anyone who's in their way. Go there and show them customers all is right. You want to go there and order some clothing. Okay, we can do that. I do think maybe for like the assassin mission, I really do like the skull mask. Like, I think that's really cool, but for like immersion's sake, I do think we need a new like wardrobe a little bit. So let's grab the wakizashi. Oh, actually, yeah, let's do that. Let's go. Let's grab the wakizashi. Let's go hit up a Planet Saints. Where is the nearest Planet Saints? You know what? There's one on the way. Let's go. What the heck is that guy doing? Okay, so far so good. We're just doing constant boost. As soon as it does that, we just go again. Oh crap. Oh, here we go. Wait, where was the... Oh, it was off the highway. Gotcha. You know what? We'll see if there's something at Leather and Lace to buy. So far, so good. Here we go. Oh, never mind. It's not the place. Okay. Okay, here we go. Get ready for a getaway. Buy something for the head. Hats. No. No. Polar hat, no. We may have to go to Planet Saints for what I was thinking. Eyewear, though. Secondary color. What the heck? Two-headed, three. Oh.
Murder time! Fun time!
Oh, crap. Let's go to a Planet Saints. Where is the closest one? Probably right here, right? Yep. Let's go. Let's go. Run. There we go. Okay. Head hats. Potential. The detective hat. I just make the whole thing. Yeah, probably just the whole thing black. Except I don't like that it has the stripes on it. I'm like second guessing myself here. What do we want the hat to be? Go head eyewear. There we go. We're gonna go look at the other stores real quick just to see if there's a better hat, but we may just stick with this. Upgrade store. Upgrade certainly your cell phone. Upgrade store. Purchase them to improve yourself and your game. Oh, the upgrades. I see. Gotcha. Oh, wait, yeah. Cash, let's see. Oh, dang. Upgrades. Abilities. We don't care about those. Health. Don't care yet. Damage. We're good. We can go ahead and do that one. Combat. Here we go. Let's get a bunch more ammo. There we go. So far, so good. Okay. Let's do a little bit faster reloads. No, we don't want to instant reload. And vehicles. Good there. Gang abilities. Here we go. And we can bring a tank if he wants. Bonuses. Nah. Strongholds. We're good there. Activities. We're good. Okay. So, real quick, let's go to... I went to leather and lace, so let's go to Let's Pretend. I can't remember where that one is. Is this nobody... No, this is Let's Pretend. Okay. Let's go there. Oh, crap. Friendly fire. Okay. So we'll try and get there quick. But no promises. I forget, what's the autopilot? Gonna try and weave in between all this traffic. And we'll see what happens. Oh. Oh, it turns it off. Interesting, okay. Like regular cruise control, that's pretty cool. Okay, and we're back. Let's go here. Okay, let's see what they've got for us. Head, hats. No, we don't want any of this stuff. Oh, that is zero, okay. No. Nope, they're not gonna have any. Do we like that? Just see what we've got for color wise. Nah, I think I like that one that we have. Okay, let's go check last place. Nobody loves me. One thing I thought was kind of cool was the, what? Why are you guys freaking out? Probably because I just killed someone. One thing I thought was kind of cool was... Oh, yeah, look, right here. They've got, like, the Let's Pretend costumes, but it looks like it's, like, the dev team. And they've got all their pictures and stuff. I thought that was kind of cool. Okay, they've also got it in leather and lace, too. I think they have it in Nobody Loves Me. We'll go find out. Map. Nobody Loves Me should be... yeah, right there. Okay, here we go. You won't get far. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I kind of need to hurry and beat this game, since in August, the new Saints Row comes out. Oh. Oh. Works. That wasn't very nice of them to say. Okay. Was there anything in here? No. Okay, let's take a look. Okay. Definitely not that one. That one always gives me, like, Samurai Jack vibes from the, like, EDM episode. Astro Gaming Headset. Bowler Hat. Dave hat. Not that one. Oh, it looks like this hat is the best one. Okay. Let's do it. So let's look at the next target. The big time, baby. There's big time Morningstar Pim, half of the house is easier. Take down a whole bunch of in Spina. Anyhow you find there works for him and get Morningstar as mad as you can get them up there and you'll be good. And get Morningstar as bad as mad as you can get them. Oh dang. Okay. This should be interesting. Oh well. Ow. Oh, this must be like a shortcut that I found or something. Yep. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go. It looks like it's starting to rain as well. Okay, here we go. Oh, really? Am I really stuck? Okay, there we go.
Come
This is a Spina, right? Oh, and this is Seamus's hideout, like right here. I wonder if I can go like this. Let's go phone helicopter.
Shit, where are we going?
Where are you at? There you are. Oh, that's an attack helicopter too. Come on, land, dude. Oh, don't land up there. There we go. Thank you. So my thing is, let's get up on top of a building. There we go. Let's get our trusty. Yes. Looking for. Ah.
That's right!
There's one. Can't tell. What am I supposed to do again? I'm supposed to... Half the hose in the sea, turn tricks frame, it's going to take a lot to draw them out though. Take down a whole bunch of those, which is in the Spina, and get the Morning Star as mad as you can get them up there. So we also need to fight some Morning Star. This is Morning Star territory, right? Yeah. This is all in a Spina. Okay, yeah. Oh, that's how I zoom in. Okay, where is... I need to find some Morning Star to shoot. Is that Saints? She's... purple. She's wearing purple. I don't want to... Oh, that's a cop. Dang it. Let's do this. Let's go top in. Okay, there's gotta be some Morning Star like over here.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
There we go. There's another Morning Star car. There we go. Come on, where's more at? 3. You need to get it up to 5 star.
Ooh, it's the blood pumping to my loins. Okay. Oh!
Oh crap. There's 4. Don't fight the cops. I want to fight the Warning Star right now. The heck are the other Morning Star? I know it's a cop car. I don't care about the cop car. Just want the Morning Star. So the cop car. Oh, there we go.
Still got it.
Oh, that was easy enough. You know what? What's the next one? Put a nice Decker outfit. Okay. Put it on and go. You need to fight off a few of our own keep your out for him. Okay. So let's go first. Let's go back to the crib. And then once we're there, we'll I'll switch into that Decker uniform. Yeah, definitely like the hind more than this one. Just because it's, I mean, so much easier to kill anything with, especially with the gun. Like, its main cannon gun is just ridiculous. There we go. Okay. Head back inside. Access the crib. Let's go wardrobe. Oh, actually, wait a minute. Let's go, yeah, suits. The Decker. Oh, geez. Wear item. Okay, I need to go where again? I need to go to, oh, just right there, okay. You know what, we can just drive there. Okay. Need to pull up. Nope. Where is it at? There we go. And a Decker car as well. Oh, I think I hit somebody. Okay, so far so good, so far so good. Oh, crap. Oh, well. Sorry. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Oh, yeah, that side car's just gone. I need to go where? Go up near the nuclear plant. Oh, okay, yeah. So this is not the right place at all. Uh-oh. This car is banged up pretty bad. Let's grab our cash real quick. Okay. So just barely holding on, I feel like. Oh, jeez. The left side looks good. Right side, not so much. Oh, okay. Oh wow, that was easy enough. Okay, let's get out of here. You almost hit me. Those are Morningstar. I just want to drive until the Morningstar heat fall. There it goes, okay. Since we can store security in the way, I'll drop for you. Pro tip has. Okay, no. Here's what we need to do. We need to get to a safe house real quick. Which, the nearest one is pretty far away. So let's go ahead and call in a helicopter. Oh, I can't. Dang it.
I'll run with you.
Well, then bring me my Wakizashi. And here's what we're going to do. We're going to go... That's like right there. We should go to Shawnee's lot. No, it's... Yeah, I mean, that's closest, I guess. But it looks like we're not getting any more new assassination missions, so once this is done, then we can move on to vehicle theft. Almost there.
Hey, fuck you.
You don't want to mess with me. Especially when I'm about to go on a killing spree. Okay. Wardrobe. Actually, let's just go with wardrobe, outfits, assassin, and then head, hat, that, face wear, that. Our item. Okay, let's go. Can you bring me one now? Helicopter? No. Okay. Let's grab the Wakizashi. And let's go take care of this. Okay, let's turn that off. There we go. I definitely do like the boost in this game. Just the intense fire and really loud noise. I like it. Come on. Oh crap. Okay. Oh, yes. Wait, what am I supposed to do again? Whoa. Oh, that was him. Nice. No wonder he was so hard to freaking kill. Okay, let's go ahead and pull over here. What's next? Stop this guy now. Every order is wrong. Try it. Go to Yearwood, then use your phone to order something. Okay. Oh. My bad. Ooh, this is just not going well right now.
Nice try.
Oh, great. Now he's on me. Let's see if he can keep up, though. Nope. Whoa, what is this guy doing? Oh, I thought he was being crazy. Uh-oh. Okay. We're in your wood.
You almost hit me, assholes.
Let's go ahead and order something. Goodbye. Wakizashi, you'll be fine. Okay.
Apologize.
Let's go to that. Next one. So the optional Gerard was dirty as a wrestler. I see more so than so. Pull up his gas station in a car that went like a muscle car. Okay. It's time to go fishing for a muscle car. I wouldn't really consider this a muscle car, definitely more of a sports car. So you know what? We're just gonna go jog there until I see a muscle car. You almost hit me. Do not appreciate that. Oh, no, we're good. That's definitely not a muscle car, Nope, still no muscle cars. Potentially one should show up.
Ah, jeez, where's the respect?
Oh, and we have a winner.
Crime always pays.
You might want to get out. Almost there. At least I feel like we are. So now my question becomes, is this technically a muscle car or a sports car? I think muscle car just because how big the front end is, but I'm not sure what he's gonna think. Well, he tried to pull a gun. Didn't work. Or he pulled a bat, actually, not a gun. Let's just go ahead and ditch the car as well. Hide the evidence. There we go. Now, let's check the Saint book. Ooh, there we go. Book the flight. Killbane's publicist, Whitney, needs to disappear. Tied to us. People distrust and the rest figured out. Plane crash only much. Pick her up at the airport gate. Ooh, okay. Oh, wait, yeah, let's check out our new upgrades. Gang ability. Oh, health increase. Nice. Definitely need that. And bonuses. City take the plus city gameplay for an entire hood automatically. Hood automatically. Nah. Okay, how close are we to the airport? Oh, dang, no, we are super far away. We just need to go there. Ooh, sorry, not sorry. Oh crap. Okay, so far so good. Okay. Let's see what we got. Come on. Thankfully, no. Uh-oh. Ooh, nice. Okay. Oh. Oh, we're already right here. Nice. Okay, let's go grab us a helicopter, get over to the airport, and complete this task real quick. Oh, no, no, wait, wait. We need to go up to the top. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Literally just need something quick. What's that tornado? It's an all black tornado. What does this one look like? Oh, gotcha, gotcha. Ooh, yeah, now I'm liking this one. Let me go ahead and turn off that. Okay. So you probably have enough to do this and maybe one. Oh, dang! I haven't seen it from this way at night before, but yeah. That building looks freaking sick. Especially at night. Gonna take a second and admire that real quick. Oh yeah, that's cool looking. Okay, we can go ahead and start our descent. She coming to get in. Thank you. Oh, elbowed the thing on there. Come on, go ahead and hop in. Thank you. Let's go and bus on to the runway. This is horrible. We're definitely going the wrong way. We're going to do a full 360 turn to take off. Actually, could I go this way? Ooh, actually, yeah, we'll take off this way. We're just flying over the city. She needs to go to the... I don't know what her destination was, but we're going to go ahead and... Oh yeah, we gotta reach altitude. Can't just be flying through the city, that's crazy. Okay, we have air clearance. Let's go ahead and go towards destination. Still technically a little bit too close to the buildings, but that's fine. We've got clearance to get a little bit lower. One moment, I'm going to turn on autopilot. I will be right back. Goodbye. See if we can land on this building. There we go. Okay. What's next? Oh, it says done. 32 out of 32. Interesting. Okay. So, what we'll do is we will go ahead. Let me just come over here. Let's try and get a good little outro. Ooh, that's kind of cool to have in the background. Oh, dang it. We are really high up. You know what? Forget it. We got time. Okay, anyway, we'll go ahead and call it there. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.